Good morning, good evening, good night to all you beautiful people that may be watching this. I seem to always start my day off late, but I just want to go pick up injera, which is like the Ethiopian food. And yeah, after that I'm going to meet my friend, and that's about it. Well, a couple friends, and that's about it. So I might rollerblade there, so yeah, we'll catch up then. Later. Hi guys. So I'm attempting to rollerblade right now. I'm attempting to rollerblade to my friend's house. It's windy, but it's not working out too well. I haven't rollerbladed in years. Well, technically since yesterday, but I didn't rollerblade that much, so yeah, it's difficult. Like, I think I might just change, because it's not working out for me. So yeah, I think that's what I might do soon. I'm trying really hard. I don't know. Let's see. The last time I rollerbladed, like I guess you could say long distance rollerblading, was how old was I? I think I was 12. Yeah, 12 with my best friend and her mom and her little brother, but he was a baby, he was in a stroller. But yeah, that was the last time I went long distance, and that was about like a 45 minutes an hour rollerblading session. So I don't know, I'm really thinking about changing right now, because this is kind of difficult. I feel like I can get there just walking. So I think I might do that. We'll see. Next time you see me, if I'm rollerblading, awesome. If I'm not, I'm sorry I had to, because it's kind of difficult, man. Okay, so yeah, catch up later. As you probably could tell, I continue to rollerblade. It's still difficult. I'm obviously it's still difficult. Probably tell by my loss of breath, but I'm managing. It's quite a workout, you know. I can feel it in my legs, and probably been rollerblading for like 10 minutes. Sorry that it's dark, but I can't really do anything about that. This is nice, actually, but I'm probably gonna take them off once I reach the major intersection, because it's sort of uphill. So if I'm struggling right now, imagine then, right? Yeah. Hello. Found a little light. So I'm still going. It's actually a nice feeling to like glide on your 2 feet. Okay, here goes the light. I'll just come back when I'm done rollerblading. I am pretty much the major intersection now, or the main road. I don't know if I want to take them off yet, because I feel like I should go a little further. It's crazy. I'm so hot. I'm sweating like an animal. I am now on the major road. See, I almost tripped there because of the sidewalk, the little gaps. But I'm just gonna go one more block and then take them off and walk, because it's too crazy. know if I can keep doing this. You know what else? I think, well, it has nothing to do with rollerblading, but I think I got used to the car thing. Now I just gotta get used to people being around me when I vlog, like, you know, out in malls and stuff. Like my vlog from, I think it was the first vlog that I put up. I hope you can hear me. But yeah, it was kind of imitated. You can probably hear me say as soon as I show that we're in the mall. It's like I'm doing it. Yeah. I was kind of what's the word? Shy, I guess you could say. Or even maybe a little embarrassed. But yeah. I'm gonna change now. So see me walking next time. Okay. So I totally lied. I kept them on. I was like, let me just push myself and get to another nice paved area, which I'm at right now. It's really exhausting. I would honestly prefer to swim to where I'm going than rollerblade. Let me glide one time. Definitely taking them off after this paved area, probably, because I'm just too tired and I feel like I'm getting a blister already. So, well, actually it's been a good probably 20 minutes, so yeah, well, I should be walking next time. Bye. So I'm walking there now. Yeah, it was really exhausting, but what sucked was that where I stopped was where most of the nice paved area was. So maybe next time I'll just put them on after I walk a little bit. But yeah. So I'm just gonna go to my friend's. I brought her some Injeta. She's having a baby soon and like she loves Injeta, so I think she'll be happy about that. After I meet up with her, I'm going to my other friend's house to watch her son for a little bit. And then that's it. So if I don't vlog then, have a wonderful day, night, wherever you may be. And until my next video, ta-ta, cheerio. Bye.
Hey, so.
Wow, Jets are winning. Okay.
I am with my best friend that I mentioned earlier.
On the streets?
Yeah.
Oh my god, you're like
on the streets on my way, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, I'm with her now.
She's so pregnant.
You're so pregnant.
Hey, y'all. Hey. Hey, y'all.
Hey. So I say so a lot. I'm sorry about that, but it's just a habit. But I just left my best friend's house. Moving on. I'm going to meet up with one of, I have many best friends, so I'm not gonna say, oh well, whatever. I'm going to meet up with another best friend. I'm sorry, if I'm like speaking gibberish or not making sense, I'm a little tipsy. I did have, oh my goodness. Okay, I drank some liquor tonight, so I'm sorry for not making sense tonight. But my hair was inspired by Tony Daily 80, which is TONIDALEY, the number 8080. If I didn't see her video, my hair would probably, I'm sorry, tips. But if I didn't see her video, my hair would probably not be like this. Thank you, Tony, love you. go visit Tony Daly 80. I know I'm not that popular, but yeah, go visit her. She's amazing. She does many different styles. She's awesome. So go check her out. Yeah. That's all I'm gonna say now. Ciao.